Here's the heartbreaking truth behind Max and Ruby. Have you ever wondered why we never see Max and Ruby's parents? Well, it's because they died in a tragic car accident and Max is permanently brain damaged because of it, which explains why he can't speak in complete sentences and only blurts out one word at a time. Max only plays with emergency vehicles and cars because it's all he remembers from the crash. Sorry, guys.